He's not only Savior, He's the supreme authority in our lives. If we go for any other type of wisdom, it will fail us. It will be like grasping a rope of sand. But if we pursue wisdom through the fear of the Lord, it will put our foundation on firm, rock, solid ground.
Drive this golf cart.